timing force checks it, but nothing found. Instead, Lekr0 has the head out of the second.
Oh, Lekr0
dancing around the site, leaving Scalix in that one
monster
versus one, and now it is Voxic. One versus two.
Oh my god, what a monster, Lekr0. They didn't wait for Voxic to get to the flank, and now they're paying the price for it, and they are already reading this. Forest sees his barrel, and the only thing Lekr0 has to do is the ace clutch, and he does it. 17-16.